Gremlin Watch doesn't fit.
Watchmen.
Chikapu.
I guess I gotta go
Kichapu.
Waka Waka.
Why Watchmen not, actually works.
Why not Gray Man Group?
What about 2D?
We could totally do the joke
don't
of...
Don't you have I'm 2D?
I am 2D! Oh my god, I'm terrible at this game.
Where is...
What game are you terrible at? The name game!
Game & Watch is up.
Game & Watch is...
Over there.
I know, I'm not playing there. Game & Watch anymore.
Oh.
I want to be the Falco. I'm going to be not Falco. I want to be Crow.
That actually works well.
Give me a second. I Kudo. Have fun.
Kudoi.
Crow versus Croy.
Crow.
Crowbar.
Crowbar.
CrowBartel, yes!
Yes! Got it!
Our legacy shall live on in this Wii U.
CrowBartel Nelico.
CrowBartel!
And I was like, who the hell is CrowBartel? Oh, it's a thing. Why are we so dumb?
Ow. Ow.
So, what game are we gonna play next after our Tanelco? Because we're almost done with that.
I want to say, give me a second to think.
Scar, what do you think we should play after our Tanelco?
I jumped over it! Right?
Yep, yeah. I can crawl under it.
You can do it too?
I can do it too.
You can do it too.
Oh, you know what I can do, actually?
Who knew a water type could be so effective against electric type?
Shitty
water type.
Yeah, didn't you see his attacks?
Aren't they like aura-ish though? Oh, I suppose that's water.
Didn't we say Korin is a shitty water dragon?
We did.
I didn't remember the water.
He's a shitty water dragon.
Water part.
Well, so is she. She's.
Oh! Oh, I got the thing that was supposed to happen. You didn't die to it, though, which is...
Dude, you did a super ball tackle, like what Luigi does.
That you mean like a misfire?
Yeah.
A Volt misfire.
Actually, I think it's like quick attack.
No, it's charged up all the way.
Oh.
Really?
So instead of being...
quick attacks, it's my up B.
Yeah.
I imagine it was like tackle though, and then the other's bolt tackle.
I jumped over it! I am smart at this game. Ow. Oh!
He could kill.
I punched both of you away!
Thank you!
Ow.
What? I don't know what the range for this is. Enough.
Please stop doing that.
Hands off my brake!
I'm trying to kill the guy with the most health.
I'm trying to. It's not working.
Then why are you coming after me?
Because you're also where he is. Generally.
Oh.
Oh! I actually survived that!
Damn it, you instantly reflected it.
It's almost like I've played this game before.
Nah. No one plays this game.
No one plays Smash.
No one plays Smash Bros. Not even the pros play Smash Bros.
Especially not the pros.
Especially not the pros. Oh!
Woo! Yeah! Teamwork!
Wall.
Now one of you need to do it again.
And again.
And again.
Arnold Green.
Go away. Go away. I don't even know what happened there, so I just like to laugh really hard.
I really hate this stage. I can never attach to the bottom stage.
Like that?
Yeah.
Oh. This might be... Nope. Just missed.
Hands off my brake. Hey! He has voice different!
Who, Falco?
Who knew? Kong had range.
I think everyone who played him?
Basically.
Her?
Him, her. What's the difference? The first transsexual water dragon.
It's a shitty transsexual water dragon. Although I don't think the transsexual case applies here though.
Why does that keep happening?
Cause you're CrowBartel, not Croy.
Also, you don't know the range of this hand.
I do know the range of the hand. It's really, really bullshit. That's why I don't play as Corrin.
Also, the Ebb does more damage than the base.
That's why I don't play Corrin anymore. Except when it's like.
Best one is the arm stretches further than your deflector does.
Random. The thing is, you're playing as CrowBartel, not CrowBartel.
I know, right?
That's why you're dying.
Wait, quick question. Ryu's the hardest character to play.
No.
Well, if you want to do his super moves.
He just has, a lot of mechanics.
Okay. I'll make this... There we go. I'll play as player 2 Ryu.
Basically, the idea is that every single character in this game is brain dead. You can literally... plug and play any character and then be good with it.
Yeah, someone did a whole series about how to be good with every character.
That's not the point. The point is that the idea is that every character has you can be good with any character with the same
input.
Yeah. Like every character suits every single style, is basically what I'm saying.
I can't cancel it!
Just as planned.
Wow, I have, like, no range with Pound anymore. Phantom hit.
No. I was trying... Whenever you do that, I have to think of something creative to do.
Damn it!
I can't think of anything creative to do as Falco. I can just kill people, that's it. That's all I do. All I do is kill people. Falco's annoying.
You guys want me to go check on the status of pizza?
Yeah, sure.
Let me try
Wow, that's like super effective on Ryu.
Well, all of his attacks are super close up except for the Hadouken.
And they're also slow enough I can generally...
Also, I can't shoot another Hadouken until the other one disappears. Just fair warning.
I just hit you with a flower.
I just hit you with my foot.
And by hit you with the flower, I mean I attach the flower.
Fucking bullshit!
Hey guys, pizza confirmed for Smash Bros.
Okay.
So, I guess after this we'll stop.
Okay, not being able to cancel out rollout when you're falling like that is complete bullshit.
So I guess after this we'll stop recording and get some pizza.
Okay.
CrowBartel.
I don't even know what to do when I grab someone.
You
attack?
You hit
them.
You do a down throw, and then you combo.
I just need someone with a strong enough throw, so I can kill them at like 160% or something.
Lucas's back throw is actually pretty strong.
Yeah. It's like half the reason why I like playing this. That's entertaining. Ow.
Good job not reflecting that.
That's entertaining. Ow.
Is this too late for a button check?
Button to check?
Button check.
Yes. We have to finish a fight.
Let's just go. Cut, cut.
Yeah. Cut, cut. Paste, paste.
That is
right.
The...
Yep, I'm good.
All right.
No, that is player four.
Okay, let's just go.
What?
Oh, they were right there.
My brain wanted to read your name as Gyro Force when you're doing the spin kick.
Just like how we have Troy Bardo.
Cory Bartel.
Bartel.
Crow Bartel.
Crow Bartel.
It's like Croy, but not quite.
Doodle. You think you can win? Sure you can. Are you Ken? Are you Ken? Yes, yes, I'm Ken. Sure you can. Dead.
Hey, what did I just do?
I
did the yoga move.
Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got one place to go. Follow my... What was that? A fireball. I can shoot fireballs? You didn't know that? You forgot? You were that sick? Yeah, I was that sick. Game Grumps. Vegeta! Kakarot!
It's me, Vegeta!
Kakarot, it is I, Vegeta. I'm going to show you down to the Spirit Bomb Beam!
Yeah, I should get a dance pad at some point.
She got what?
Tag.
Dance pad.
Ah.
I'd probably prefer a hard dance pad.
Find perfect card.
Be quick.
Not quick enough.
Not quick enough on your end, apparently.
Oh, I did the side B because I'm Falco. Right.
No, you're Crow. Boy.
Falcroid. Falcro Bartel. fucking super armor.
God damn it. This is
Force
bullshit.
Ryu kind of needs it, seeing his attacks are mostly slow. Most of his attacks are slow.
It's not an actual counter, it's just kind of bad. So are you going to play next round, or are you going to...
Don't put that there, or it'll fall into the drink.
That'd be bad.
That would be bad.
So yeah, we have a new name, so let's make more names! Let's see... What do I get when I immediately see...
Do mac and cheese for
That's
this.
That's not a good nickname.
Yes, it is. Little Mac. Mac and cheese.
It's not a good nickname. It's an obvious one.
When I hear Little
see?
Mac, I
just call him cheese.
See? This is mac and cheese.
Nah, that's McDonald's.
That's
Ronald McDonald's.
That's pretty good. I'll save that for later.
Donald McDonald's.
Hold on. I need to think of a good one for Bowser.
Donald McRonald's?
Yes. Let's see, for Diddy, I call him... Actually, Diddy really has a name.
I'm gonna just try this one
name.
Out.
It's...
Barrel!
Barrel!
It's been a while since that name's been used, hasn't it?
Mm-hmm. It's like swimming into a warm...
Wait, aren't we recording?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like right now?
Yeah.
Too? Okay,
yeah.
Good. Can you move that stuff?
It's like slipping into a warm, comfortable sweater.
Oh.
Careful not to sit on the...
That too.
That thing, it'll hurt.
There.
Because it'll poke you in the butt.
Here, that'll hurt it.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Okay.
Wait, now have to go check to see if the thing is the thing.
Someone choose an app.
It says record.
No, I'm checking to see if it's centered.
It's... yeah.
I can only get one at
That's as good as it'll get. Also, I'm stepping on someone's shoes. That makes me sad.
Ow.
I almost escaped your gyro.
I can't see anymore.
No, you can't.
Or not gyro, your spinny thingy. Nope, not getting in that tornado.
You did, though.
I'm getting in that tornado. Get in there.
I blew myself up because I'm a monkey. And not because of anything else, it's only because I'm a monkey.
Oh, I hear dungeon theme.
Yep. I hear a monkey. Monkey is pretty dang alright.
Yarg! It's annoying not being able to charge the beam in midair.
Why? What even happened? I want an action replay of that.
You don't get an action replay. You only get a file replay.
Go, Minky! No. I hit peanut on you. I explode your missile.
This is really starting to bother me.
I haven't played Ape the Sky, bounced off the edge. I haven't played Ape Escape.
Ape Escape?
Yeah, I really want to play Ape Escape now. What the hell?
I missed.
No. You coming with me? Ah, darling!
that is a hurricane.
I am dead. This is the suicide hour. No!
I killed myself.
What? I did the thing again where it grabs you and then it says no because this game.
I grabbed your nut.
That's not a good thing to grab.
Typically, no. Peanuts! Got him!
Oh. I just realized I had 3 lives still.
Yeah, you
guys didn't.
I suicided like twice. So eat peanuts. Ow. That was wonky.
Ricochet!
That ricochet dough.
Oh my fucking god.
Yes!
Every single time.
Okay, let's go. Oh, shit, I didn't really remember that reflected stuff.
Remember, robots.
Robots, they reflect stuff.
And also, they're gonna be what kills us. If bombs and natural causes don't kill us, robots will.
Exciting! No. Girls can't jump.
But, oh wait. I was about to say, but Samus isn't a girl, but then I realized, oh wait.
Samus isn't a girl!
But then I realized, oh wait, she is. Damn it.
Also, Samus totally can jump. A lot. In most games.
She can do it infinitely, even.
It's she can like do she... it too!
But can she do it too?
It's almost like she's powered by the... It's almost like she gained her powers from space!
Yeah, that
couldn't
be.
She has the power of space.
That couldn't be it. That sounds dumb. Missile.
and then you face the wrong direction.
I tell you.